I'm really, really excited about that. Really excited about that. I've been trying to get people to tickle me pretty much all my life.
Aram, hey, how you doing?
Doing good, how are you?
Good. You didn't chicken out.
Nope.
Oh, cool. Come on in.
Tickling for me is definitely about joy. It's definitely a very positive, positive, positive experience about just pure laughter and letting go and connecting with another person making you laugh. And that's something I really, really like about it.
Being restrained is a huge part of the thrill. The most exciting part of a session is the time when your final leg is tied and you are suddenly completely immobile and vulnerable, and there's nothing you can do about it.